let's make welcome our next guest. He traveled all the way down here from New Jersey. Yeah, I think that's how they say it up there. But anyway, you know, everything north of here is New Jersey, New York, whatever. But anyway, let's make welcome Skip Weiss from New Jersey.
Bishop, and I miss Rich, but those things live with me, stay with me to this day. So, he's here. The closest I can come to saying anything about the Hammonds family is I think there's a relationship and a mindset, and I do what's right and speak my mind and fight if I have to. I think that pretty much sums it up. This is written after a visit here about 5 years ago. I can't get past Route 219 on my way to Branson. It just doesn't work.
We ought to be planting corn instead of houses, cause the Garden State is what that used to be. Not much room left for country mouses, so I'm headed down to West Virginia. I go west of Branson, hit the Brazen Head and start for Missouri. And if I go broke anywhere between them, that's the place that I'll die happily. That interstate keeps people way too busy. 95 is not a speed, you see. Caught up in the pace to see it clearly, but you can't pick and live your own misery. From City Fork, I'll go west of Branson, leave the old dog camp and head for the prairie. And if I go broke anywhere between them, that's the place that I'd die happy. It's not too late and people will wake up. There's some youngins I care for, you see. And if they don't forget, maybe when they grow up, they'll see me the last time was tonight. From Arlington, I'll go west of Branson, where the only state between is Kentucky. And if I go broke anywhere, that's the place that I'd die happily. And if there's no room left, maybe when they grow up, they'll see me one last time was tonight. Come on down and stay with me in old West Virginia. After working the night shift, I was coming home around 2, when I opened up the Chevy, cause I knew what she could do. Coming over the hill by the church at 90, I got a surprise, when the trooper left, the one he pulled over, try me on for size. Oh man, here we go, again. My pal 1970, golden boy, she pretty. Under the hood, there was a 350, she was clean and complete. I'm pal 1970, throwing the wide, just built for me. No car salesman told me there's an ass for every seat. Going up the hill, I had to cut the lights, make a left and then a right. Lucky because the moon was bright, and my car was fast, and my spot was tight. He zipped by in my rear view, I stopped on it the way I flew. Miles down the road, but never had a clue. fast again, around 102 miles per hour. All of both of us, in opposite directions. I'm pilot 1970, golden board, she's pretty. Under the hood, there was a 350, she was clean and complete. I'm pilot 1970, lonely ride just built for me. An old car salesman told me there's an answer for every seat. My pal 1970, going board, she for me. Under the hood was a 350, she was clean and complete. My pal 1970, long and wide, just built for me. An old car salesman told me there's an ass for every seat.